President His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed Al Nahyan today received condolences from a number of sheikhs, officials and citizens on the death of Hamad bin Sahel Al Khaili at Al Mushrif Palace in the capital. They prayed to Allah Almighty to rest his soul in paradise and bestow patience and solace upon his family. Condolences were also received by His Highness Sheikh Mansour bin Zayed Al Nahyan, Vice President, Deputy Prime Minister and Chairman of the Presidential Court, and a number of other sheikhs.